So to me, the use of pharmacists to improve vaccination coverage in Europe is a very important topic. And I really applaud EICA for their leadership in pulling this meeting together. We are getting older as a continent, as a world, and prevention is becoming more and more important. We know that, particularly for adults, pharmacists can really help improve the accessibility of vaccines. And we have evidence from a lot of places around the world that it's a good way to improve vaccination coverage. So I'm delighted to be here in Venice, in this beautiful place, and talking about this important topic.